Good morning, everybody. The piece I'm going to be sharing with you this week is a piece that was requested by someone in the congregation. It's called The Sound of Silence. That was performed by Simon and Garfunkel. I did a lot of thinking this week about this piece and did some reading up about the lyrics and was contemplating how Paul Simon was writing at a time in the early 60s when there was a lot of upheaval in the world. And he's making a commentary about whether people are listening and maybe also about people blindly following like the neon lights, the automatic pilot lifestyle of consumerism that seems to overtake humans so easily. So I also got thinking, because I'm watching the show Mad Men right now on Netflix, and there is this, it takes place in the early 60s as well. And there's a scene where there is the threat of the bomb and people think they're going to die the next day. And somebody says, Times Square was empty. And I thought about that. I thought, isn't that funny? You know, that's exactly what we're saying right now. Times Square is empty. These are times in history that we will not forget. And hopefully we will take the time to listen to one another, to think about how we want to live going forward after this whole pandemic is behind us. So this is The Sound of Silence by Paul Simon.